glasses on. And all this stuff in the church, trying to think that it's okay to do this and do that, a little peck on the cheek, a quick peck on the lip. Lord, I mean, we live in the last days. We're in the last days, and a lot of people ain't hearing from God. A lot of people turn to deaf ear from the word of God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Praise his mighty name. Oh, but you don't know me, I know my heart. I love the Lord.
Come on now. Praise the Lord. Amen. You call out and call
and just lie together. Encourage one another. Tell that woman she looks good. Come on now. Tell her that she still struggles the water when she walks. Look out now. Hallelujah. Glory. Praise His mighty name. Hallelujah. Praise God. You know, when a person is down in spirit, if you learn how the one that loves you the most, come on now. If that person that's loved and the one that knows say something kind, then he just boosts them up to go in. Or if that how much so if you say things that hurt, cripple, stifle, and lift up the honey in the bone. Praise God. Hallelujah. Learn how to speak kind things. Praise God. Start demanding. Praise God. Where did you get that from? Help us, Jesus. To love and kindness, that's what's wrong with you. Praise God. Because you can't love that woman enough when you just simply ask. Right. So when you demand anything, oh man of God, praise God, because you don't like to be told, you better. That's not the spirit of God. God didn't mean for us to rule like that. Come on, now, hallelujah. Oh, glory, glory. He told you to treat her as a weaker vessel. It did not say she was weak. It's the end of the week of that. Let's get this thing straight. Praise be to God. Hallelujah. Praise God. It's clear we learn how to love these women. They'll follow them. We go. Run away. Glory. Hallelujah. They don't have to be ashamed today for cooking something. You just laid over that stove. You didn't have to do it. I thank you for it. Amen. Brother Stephen, it's just a little soft pit. Praise God. Tell her thank you, baby. Praise God. I gave you good taste. I didn't taste good stuff. But I love you, baby, because you're so bad. And you fixed it. And I'm teaching. Praise God. I'm letting you know I love you. Baby, you can't nobody love you like I can love you. Come on, now, y'all better start talking. Praise God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. What's wrong with it? Praise God. The Bible says if you don't have wisdom, I'll put it this way about y'all man. Like this, he followed me to come down and be a little calm sometimes on a calm level of hell. Praise God, if you don't want to rap, that's how I'll give you a rap. Come on now, hallelujah. Praise God, but that just moves the world to no end. Praise God, hallelujah. Praise God, I don't get it wrong, praise God. Praise God, so we don't always feel all the time. Praise God, so when you be going to somebody, yeah, hey, I'm sitting with me one. There's a plan of understanding of all things. Thank God for this teacher. Hallelujah. Glory to God. When you say that affection and that love in your heart, it will do something to your children. Praise God. That's why so many kids messed up today. No example. Mama struggling with the kids in the cold trying to get to church. Praise God. Hallelujah. He ain't got his feet propped up. Watching the game. Lord, have mercy. The only time he really get excited when the game. Yay! His favorite thing. Other people are tired.